So we're watching it, same camera settings, same effects, blown out lights, hanging there in air. Now watch this.
I'm watching this video on UFO Hunters, and I'm just wondering, maybe there's a base near this location, maybe somewhere perhaps under the water. I took a look on Google Earth, and bigger than shit, I found formations at the bottom of the bay. Take a look for yourself. I wish the UFO Hunters would investigate this too. All right, thank you very much. Hang in there, guys. Doing a good job.